Yes.
LXQ1, stand by.
someone else will come to perform this. Always look for the other.
Thank you. he come to Mahagoni.
For the evening we will love you, for so merry we will from afar. Playing with the salt sea she was bathing, she will love you by her very self.
He asked himself
the
people at Mahagoni.
Yes,
people of Mahagoni.
Hey, you've got the people.
Thank you. It's a long time since I have seen you. Your son tells me that you've been ill. Are you feeling better?
Please do not be concerned, because I will be well again.
I'm delighted to hear that. I have come so that I might say goodbye to you. I'm setting out upon a journey, an expedition to the mountains. For in the far beyond the mountains live many learned teachers.
Expedition to the mountains, oh yes indeed, I have been told that all the learned doctors live there. But I have also been told that it is a dangerous adventure. Are you going to take my boy with you?
This is no journey on which one should take a boy.
I hope you return safely home again.
Now I must go.
Thank you.
climbed the mountain quickly. There stands the first hut. Here we will stay to rest. Here we will stay and rest a while.
If you say so.
Is the matter?
I am not feeling well.
Stop! These are words which must not be spoken by a person on this journey. Perhaps you are just weary because you are not used to climbing. Stay here for a while and rest a little.
It seems that the climb has upset him. We'll ask if the teacher can help to explain it.
Yes, that is this. Yes, that is this.
We hear that the boy's unwell after the climbing. Is he all right? Are you concerned for his health?
He doesn't feel well. Really, there is nothing wrong with him. He's only weary from climbing. He will stay here for a while and rest a little.
Then you are not worried or troubled about him.
Listen, teacher has just said that the boy's only weary with climbing. But is he not looking very strange? Soon past the hut there's a narrow bridge. We can only cross it by grasping the rough face only with both our hands.
Yeah.
Thomas Boucher. Thomas Boucher, Thomas Boucher, who died for the slaying of Thomas
We'll be right back. Thank you. like to be waiting alone. Be hungry for some sound of you, some word from your lips.
Oh, they've passed this place by. They won't be looking for you here.
I long to be there. I have to know. Tell me you'll always love me. Always.
Your business, right?
said I could walk home with you like this, Jenny.
Oh, it's a pretty night, ain't it?
I was glad. Last week I saw you walking home with Thomas Boucher.
Thomas Boucher don't mean nothing to me.
He comes out from town to see you.
He comes out from town to see Pa. They've got business together.
My wife, business with Mr. Boucher. That's how we lost our place.
He says he'd help Pa get clear of his trouble.
Is that why you're nice to him?
He said it was nice to Thomas Boucher.
You can see him walking with him, ain't you?
Oh, that don't mean nothing.
People think it does.
Do you believe everything you hear?
The reason I ask is, in case Mr. Boucher ain't already spoken for you, I'd like to take you to the dance at Cheddar Creek on Saturday night.
That don't seem a very pretty way of asking a question.
Then will you come?
Well, if you ask me, not if I'm not.
Will you please come to Shell Creek dance with me, Jenny?
Oh, of course I will, Frank. I'm so pleased you asked.
Thank you.
might think it calls on me to say this, but what I want to say is that I love you so much.
I love you.
I've never said this to a girl before. I'm keeping it for you. For my life, I've hungered for someone I can say to you.
Got it.